Hi, I'm Miles Doleac, the writer, producer, director of The Historian. We're absolutely ecstatic to be screening our film at the SOHO International Film Festival in one of the world's truly great cities, New York. The Historian began for me as an exploration of what I saw as some very unfortunate trends in university education and in my somewhat circuitous journey as actor, writer, director, I also became a university history professor, so I saw some of these trends firsthand. But the movie became about something much bigger and perhaps more visceral and humane. It became a film about family and honor and jealousy and regret and those things that each and every human being desires most readily. Connection, redemption, acceptance. We were very fortunate to lure an amazing cast to this project, including the wonderful William Sadler, the incomparable John Cullum, star of stage and screen, Glynis O'Connor, and from TNT's Falling Skies, Mr. John Pope himself, Colin Cunningham. So I hope you enjoy my film, and thank you very much for checking it out. This is The Historian.
The Greeks and Romans held education above everything. Except perhaps tribe, family, family honor.
Can we go for a ride in the T-Bird today and put the top down?
I'm Val. I'm your son.
You weren't the same after.
I was exactly the same.
The visiting appointment is yours.
I hear it's not an easy place to get tenure.
Who told you that, Ed?
Bro, what are you looking to do here?
Did you just call me bro?
Can I put this here?
This is Anna, my preeminent graduate student. Welcome to my department, Dr. Rhodes.
You'll find the department, it's a gaggle of batshit academics. And me, and now you.
Why here?
It was far.
This department paid for you to go to Italy. Did you learn anything new, or were you out sightseeing and eating gelato?
This isn't right, I'm sorry. You're a student.
This isn't gonna get weird now, is it?
I trust that when Anna returns from Rome, you'll keep your distance.
I hardly know her.
And Hadley hates pretty much everybody, right?
I guess that makes two of us.
Don't compare yourself to me.
Don't you love summer? Any excuse to get wet.
I don't have a problem with other women.
What are you gonna do about Hadley?
No offense, but you don't know him the way that I know him.
What, do you think I'm a fanatic? I am a fanatic.
Let's just stop talking, okay?
How's your father?
Your grandson wrote a book.
Dad, I'm working now.
Sometimes the only way to keep moving forward is to stand stock still.
It's not what you write down that's real. It's what you do in the end.
I'm very glad that you're here, that you chose to stay with me.
You care about me, Stacy!
Yes!
Hey, son of a bitch!
Well, no. Do not make eye contact with the donkeys. Trust me.